howl of the wolf fills a lonely canyon high above the desert land they call Chacote. The flint strikes the steel, a cloud conceals a final stand, and the noble fall of a great beauty. Stay safe, stay warm, and you stay free. With Chacote Outdoor Recreation.
Hey, Bill here with Chacote Outdoor Recreation. So, the purpose of this video is to show you that if you've got a tomahawk and you have a good knife, you can make 90% of the stuff that you need in the wild. But if you really want to kick it up a notch, you're going to need one of these benches. Now, this bench here is the same one that was used by Saint Joseph. Jesus would have known this bench pretty well. You see this bench in a lot of museums, and you see it in Appalachian museums particularly because of the style of the bench. I'm going to show you what it does. What I've done is I have a hole in here that I can see my bracing capability. I also have a series of holes in the top so I can block up any wood that I need to block up. Now if you want to kick up your tools a notch, you get yourself a shave spoke. That lets you put a handle on a knife. It lets you carve a rifle, you know, stock, whatever. It's a great tool for just getting a nice round edge on a piece of equipment. And then this is a bit brace. If you've got a bit brace and you've got a small bit and a large bit, there's nothing that you can't make. All the way up to a cabin, up to any piece of furniture. In fact, I'm going to show you what kind of pieces of furniture you can make right now.
Handing it. vinegar. One handing it. Another bottle of white vinegar. So what that is that's just standard household white vinegar. Okay, got it at the dollar store. White vinegar. These are my drill bits. You can see that drill bit's in pretty bad shape. What we're gonna do is, well, it won't totally submerge, but at least I got a portion of it in there. We're gonna get the other one in there. That one completely submerged. And we're gonna let that soak in the white vinegar. See if that doesn't make a big difference. Here's my drill bit, my brace bit drill. Looking pretty good. That needs a little work over too, and I'm gonna be accomplishing that. But for now, I'm soaking my drill bits in white vinegar.
At the end of this video, there's some great bonus footage of some cave drawings that are 20,000 years old. So stick around for that.